Hello and welcome. This is Randy with Excel for Freelancers, and this is the Power of Excel case study number two, where we're going to be going over how we took a very complex scheduling and payroll workbook and turned it into a very simple and easy to use application. So please join me. Thanks for joining me. I have a workbook here. I was contacted by a customer a few weeks ago concerning some large work that they had in actually multiple states. It was a large government contract where they would basically send out employees over the state to complete work. And they needed to keep track of these employees' hours, where they were, and what they were doing. So they would set up worksheets here, one for each location. And then they would have multiple shifts. They'd schedule an employee, and they would have a time in, time out, and different shifts. So they could have up to 10 or 12 shifts per location, and they had about over 25 locations. So it was an extremely complex worksheet that they set up in order to track everything. And then come time for payroll, they needed to quickly get the payroll into a single worksheet and that exported to their payroll company in a proper format. They also had to cover overtime. They had to cover additional pay features like health and wellness that was covered. They also had to track an overtime variable, which was time and a half. So they had really a lot going on here, and it was really complex. And they were spending literally days trying to calculate specific overtime as well as payroll and calculations. So they asked me to help them out. So we had several problems going on here. Okay, let's go over the issues. One, as you can see here, we've got multiple locations, so it's very hard to track. So there's really no system. They would have to use these individually. And in order to combine these, there's really no system. There's no flow here. And so we had to work on that. Another issue was we had to make sure that we not only track all the hours, but that we track overtime on a per week basis. We also have to track multiple pay rates and multiple information. Each location has different information. Each location has different customers and possibly different subcontractors. So we not only had location information, but we had scheduling information. So that was really an important part. So I recognized those. And anytime I see similar qualities, like each location takes, I know that we can combine that into perhaps a location database. And I also noticed that we have scheduling information. So not only did we have a shift information here, right? We had a time in and time out, and those needed to be changed per. So it was a really complex worksheet. So why don't I go ahead and show you what I did and how we solved some of the problems. So we'll go ahead and switch over to the workbook that I created. And what I created was just a very simple workbook that we would have one scheduling screen and where you could actually select a different location. So once you select a different location, all the different shifts come up. All of the different people that are scheduled on that shift would come up. And one of the things is that we may have the agents from the previous week, so we'd want to copy them over because often the same people work from the previous week. So I just allowed them, so when we click copy from the previous week, we just click yes, and then all the agents get copied over and updated. And also we can auto fill the schedule time. So clicking here will fill the shift times, and that will complete also. They can change the shift times here if they like. You can assign a different employee, and you can assign a different shift, right? So everything, all the scheduling is completed from one single screen here. And then we have an automatic summary here, so we know which employees, all the regular hours, all the total hours, and if there's a holiday, there's also holidays. So they had holidays as well that we had to consider. So that was a really important part. So the customer said, okay, when there's a holiday, I want to know it. So I automatically color-coded holidays, including the holiday name here. And we set that up with a holiday table in the setup screen. So I created one setup screen where we could list all the federal holidays because they're paid at a different rate. I've given the customer the ability to customize the shifts so they can create their own shifts. and as well as the weeks. So they pay per week or per bi-weekly, but the scheduling is tracked per week. So we set that up. And as well, we also set give them the ability to have different subcontractors. So that was a really important part. And we also gave them an employee screen, and I give them the ability to auto sort the employees every time it's exited. So all they need to do is add an employee at the bottom, and then it gets sorted automatically. So that way, when they click employees in the drop-down list, it's all set. So Excel has a ton of power when used correctly. It's really cool. And the next issue we had was payroll. As you know, they had to send a specific information to their payroll company. And so I created an extremely simple payroll where all they simply have to do is select the week, and based on all the locations, all their employees, and the rates automatically come up. So here's all of the detailed of all of the start times and end times for that week for every location. And then here's a summary on the right. So that's basically the combined employees. We have health and welfare, overtime, and holiday pay for each employee. So that at all at different rates. So also what we've done is simply summarize the payroll, the total payroll here, and then we've created a format that's specific for their payroll company. All they have to do is click create the payroll report, and it exports their payroll into a format that can be read by the payroll company. So all they have to do is send this to the payroll company, and they're done. So what went from actually days and days of adding up payroll literally amounts to now seconds. So I hope you enjoyed this power of Excel. It is extremely powerful when applied properly. Thanks, and please share the video.